How to order a cap and gown. First, you will be going to the link that is sent out in Teams or by scanning the QR code. Then, you will input your height, weight, and gender. After, you will select if you want a keepsake tassel or any apparel or announcements. Finally, you will add to your cart and pay for your cap and gown.